You asked, is there a fraud? Yes, there is a fraud, but I would also say there is a conspiracy, and there is a conspiracy of silence by the state and has allowed this to happen. And they sort of shrug their shoulders, revisit it about every 10 or 15 years and say nothing to see here.